Com.
Let's get some other headlines here this afternoon. One person has died after an overnight crash on the near north side. Police say officers were sent to a crash shortly after 1 a.m. in the area of 30th and Fall Creek Parkway North Drive. A man involved in that crash was taken to a local hospital and later died. Now, the crash was a single vehicle accident and remains under investigation. Meanwhile,